Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. So as you can see on screen, we played three games of League Unknowns. I tried recording it, but I lost all the footage of me selling players, buying players, playing games. And now, as you can see, we have Ender Rare as a new signing. And also, we have sold a couple players. And now we have a transfer for Raul Jimenez. I'm gonna reject it. I'm gonna set these two, cause you know, why not? We can have much more money. And now, as I lost all the footage, I played three games. Two of them I won comfortably, and the last one I lost. Here you can see I won the first game 2-1, then the second game versus 14 I won 3-1, and the last game I lost 0-1 to Wistroli. So now we're fifth place with 6 points, and we have 82 million in transfer budget. The deadline day is about to come in a couple days. We have 10 hours left. I'm sorry this is gonna be a short video. It's just that I lost all the footage and I couldn't get it back. So now, as that person sold, we have 96 million in transfer budget or 92. And you can tell me who to buy, what to do with the team. And something I've seen, there's been likes, but mostly some dislikes as well. And if you guys want me to do something else with the team, like if you guys aren't liking the basic career mode, I can always go and do a different team. Yeah, but just let me know, put it in the comments. I can do another series, like go to Barcelona and just accept all the transfers. I can move Manchester United to La Liga Santander. You guys just have to let me know down in the comments down below so I know what you guys want. And again, sorry, this was a short video. I didn't expect it to be like that, but my Elgato wasn't recording. So now, hopefully this is gonna come out on Thanksgiving Day. And if you're traveling, safe trips. Stay safe. Have a great time. And that's it for today. Like, subscribe, comment down below what I should do, change the series or something. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Got me talking to